nest of pinks and greens carpet the hills, where apple crumbles cool on windowsills. Hard-boiled sweets in rusting brown tins, washed white sheets in hotel rooms. No courtesy to say hello. Passing people who we just don't know. Orange train stations and market florists and kiss chasing bennies grazed in the forest. Playground tears where kids shake school gates. And white-haired deer dessert on Battenberg cakes. And a flash of found with a girl in Forster Park. Where Keith and his boys guzzle tenants in the dark. I wait for her, I wait half of this cigarette. And I scoot back as our table is being set. And I tap along to a jazz quartet. Takes me way back to when she and I first met. My life changes direction with every record I listen to. I let them speak for me when I'm unable to. England colors my mind with Roger Reds and Johnny Yellows and Billy Blues and Pink Blossom in June. Scallywags leap rivers that branch into the Thames, and they swap their livelihood for ballpoint pens, with their shirts untucked and their ties in a peanut, with their marks and sparks and their healthy hearts, where milkmen are a dying breed and the birdhouses are empty of seed. I hold her inside my mind for a while. She takes me apart with the crease of a smile. Thoughts of her bob about in my mind's sea, where crazy bully he waits up to his knees. Girls have wanted to dip in with me, but they sweep their hands through and say it's too cold for me. And now I'm unequivocally happy. I watch her pass by and she looks back at me. She unbuttons her jeans and she dives right in. Everything about her means something to me.